Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today I'm going to be playing Castlevania 4 for the Super Nintendo. I just wanted to play this spooky game. I do have this game on NES, but I just felt like playing it on an emulator because it looks a little bit better. Get this bread. I love this game's soundtrack though. Okay, I figured out the controls now. You will be hearing some button taps because I got this new keyboard right here that freaking glows in the damn dark. Look how cool this thing is. It's made by the company Red Dragon, as you can see right there. A friend gave this to me yesterday. My cousin gave this to me yesterday. I went to his house. He had this laying around. He wanted to get rid of it because he already had a better one. So he just gave it to me. And it's awesome, man. This is an awesome keyboard. I love it. I love the way it sounds. This is like a professional gaming thingy. Alright, let's go. Get up this thing a little bit. Isn't this awesome? I was originally gonna play Doom 2 or like the original Doom for Spooky Month, but I've just decided I'll be playing this instead because like it's a new game, and I'll be trying to play more like scary games this month. And October, because you know, spooky month. How do you use this thing? Oh, right, use that. Wait, what? I forgot how to use the special item. How do you use it? Oh, you press that, okay. This thing. I can't tell if this is better than the knife or not. That ain't gonna happen. I'm actually almost about to die. That was the potion. That's no big deal anyways. I don't know, because I haven't really played this game that much. Just a little bit. Oh! Stop. Nerd. I'm gonna murder this guy. I don't know if I like the knife more or the spinny thing or the axe or the potion. The potion to me is like the fire stick from Ghouls and Ghosts, you know. This guy's gonna come out of here. Also, I finally managed to get the Super Nintendo back into my room, so I will be playing Donkey Kong Country again. So for people who actually like that, stay tuned. But not yet, because you know I have to play all the scary games first. And I died, so I have to go back all the way over here. lot more. Gotta be careful with those things. Going on with the camera. That's the same pause sound as Turtles in Time, right? I think it is. Alright, you can't jump on the stairs. Guys are gonna fall from the ceiling, it scares me. I'm trying to hit him. Oh, I died. That's not funny. I tried! Oh, come on! Why isn't he dying? There's just like these chicken legs that are on the ground that hurt you as well. So we gotta make sure those guys don't. Really? Yeah, this game's kind of hard. Yeah, I know this game isn't hard now, but it's gonna get way... I know it gets way harder nearing the end or like something like that. I actually don't have time. Nintendo just posted something. Alright, does that guy- I'm trying to hit the bastard! God. Sweep the floors. Alright, this is where, like, I think this is where the demon heads start. Yeah, there it is. Boy, wow, what a nice time. Ah! Wow. Hit the bastard. Whatever. I can't. It's impossible. It's impossible. What's that? I don't even know what that is. I'm trying to hit a bit. If I die one more time, I'm gonna leave it off here. Yeah, if you jump on that, you die. If you jump down these stairs, you're dead. Oh god, is this boss battle? Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die so hard. Oh god, oh god. Yeah. Wow, I didn't even get a chance to hit him. Let's try one more time. Okay. I hate these. We're gonna make this video long. Just ignore them. They don't exist. Oh my god, I hate this! Alright, let's go beat, the skeleton. I probably should have hit that thing up there first. I tried to hit it with the fish! Alright. Alright, we're gonna leave this out for you guys. Yeah, it's done anyways. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video, and goodbye.